Hi, my name is Raquel. I attend the Elgin campus, and this is my son, AJ. He'll be 12 this year. I came to Harvest in 2014. My kids were part of Harvest Kids in Elgin. And we'd go to summer camp every summer, right? That was the highlight of his summer, was going to camp. The kid, he always loved it. He was play wrestling with dad one day, and he ended up with a lump. So we took him to immediate care center, and the x-rays confirmed that it was a tumor. My whole world just turned upside down that day. Right soon after that, I mean, therapy started, and you know, all the chemo treatments and the biopsies and surgeries. And as treatments went on, I did have moments when I didn't know if he was gonna make it. I would just cry while he was sleeping, or I'd have to step out of the room and cry. I felt like it was just never gonna end. I just know that I prayed and I prayed and I prayed. I would open my Bible and just read whatever I could just to encourage me. You know, I'd have family and friends calling me and praying with me. That meant so much to me. Pastor Britt reached out. After service one day, asked Pastor Britt, Pastor Tommy, if they would pray over AJ. And they prayed over him. And that just made me feel so loved, you know? So AJ ended up having a total knee replacement, right, in November. They took out his tumor, and it was sent to the lab. And it came back with it being necrosis number being 90%, which means it was 90% dead. The chemo was working. He was so happy, right? He was so happy that he was gonna be done with treatment. I mean, he was counting down the minutes, and he was even singing happy birthday to himself, just because he was like, you know, I get my life back. You know, I get to be a kid again. It was hard still, because you know, that's when COVID started, when his treatments ended. We decided we'd have a car parade for him, you know, to have family and friends come by and, you know, wave. And I had a cousin who shared it on Facebook, and it just got shared like I don't know how many times. And I mean, EPD was involved, the fire department was involved. We had a set of motorcycle bikers come through. I mean, he had all sorts, and like, that was a really exciting day, right, AJ? That he had gotten so much love from people that didn't even know him as well. The doctor basically told us that what they were gonna do is check up on him every 3 months to make sure his cancer didn't grow back. So every 3 months for the past year, AJ has been getting MRIs and CT scans done. And so far, thank the Lord above, they've all been coming back clean. I think God wanted to teach me not to rely on what I can control. God wanted me to learn, like, hey, I got this. You know, he wanted me to give him the control. We found AJ this shirt, and the verse we chose was Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. We chose that verse because God truly was our rock in the midst of this terrible storm that we went through. And he helped me as a mom to be strong for my kids. And it was with God's hand that all of us got through such a trying time in our lives.